Thank you. Thank you. Kuna ramai orang cipta kerja rosak mobil kawalun yang miniti in total nasuan yang bapro, nongong cili cili bapro win. Kena tahu na tim ini Nasinu esewajna.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. First of all, I just want to thank the Almighty God. Without him, we could not accomplish our mission throughout the year. The mission throughout the year was to keep the title, and our main key was just defense. And well, we did it today. The victory against Nasinu was the most sweet victory that we ever came across in our all our games. And I want to thank the Lord for that. The game against Nasinu today was really tough one, physical one. We couldn't imagine how tough it was, and we just want to thank the Lord for the victory today against Nasinu, and we give him all the praise.
Yeah, we're so humble. We thank God for giving us the victory today. He has been with us throughout the campaign from the beginning of the year. We are so gracious that we know that the victory is from him alone. We told the boys that we could not let them to come back into the game because they've been winning the quarters and the semis in the last minute, in sudden death. So we just had to score first, but then we started off badly. But then we came back, and then we didn't want to then let them back into the game. God has been our secret. The Saru Dragons family has been our secret. The support of the parents, the administrators, they've really boosted the boys' performance from the beginning of season up till now. I'm so thankful. I'm very thankful for the supporters who are here in numbers. The Dragons family as a whole, the guys from Saru, Te, Nat, the coaches, the technical advisors, they've been very helpful to our campaign throughout this year.